Part 3, sketch the line between x equals minus 3 and x equals 3. So you can imagine these as two vertical lines. And what do we know? We know the equation of the line. We know some points. 5, 2 is on the line. 3 minus 18 is on the line. The y-intercept is when x equals 0. So set x equal to 0, we get minus 48. So the point, the y-intercept is 0 minus 48. That's where the line crosses the y-axis. Also, let's get a point. What's happening when x equals minus 3? Well, the y-value will be minus 78. And that's also a point on our line. And we're going to do a rough sketch. The first point we'll draw in there will be 5, 2. Then we'll draw in our y-intercept, 0, minus 48. And finally, our third point there, minus 3, minus 78, will be approximately here. Roughly, that's our straight line.